Hello everybody, welcome to Mishti's Canvas. I have come today again with a new blog. Today's blog is all about Sikwa National Park. This park or forest has its beautiful landscape, foothills, meadows, canyons, and most importantly, world's largest trees. We have come from Los Angeles to Three Rivers. It took 4 hours all total. This lake's name is Kawa. This also has a campground. People love to do boating here. I just love this place. So we have come to a Mexican restaurant in Three Rivers. So our check-in time is at 3 o'clock. We thought to come in a nearby restaurant. This is a Mexican restaurant and have all Mexican food. So side by side there are also few other restaurants, and Subway is there. So this is our lodge nestled in Three Rivers, California. Generally, you will get these types of lodges here. No big 5-star hotels are here. So this one's name is Lazy J Ranch, situated near the foothill. They have small swimming pools also. They have a farm, animals and ranch. But unfortunately, we booked this at the last moment. The temperature is very high. So right now the temperature is 43 degrees Celsius or 109 Fahrenheit, as you can see. Guess how hot it is. These are cottages and rooms, and some rooms are like they have kitchen setup also. Right now we are going to the back side of the ranch. Some farm animals are also there. So Somrek is excited to see the river. They have a river access at the back. I really like this place. Stream flowing down, lots of pebbles. Here are a few riverfront lodges or cottages which you need to book early if you're planning to stay in the front of the river. So we started at 7:30-7:45 from our cottage and reached here. So in the entire Sikwa National Park, no gas stations are available. Fill up before you enter the park. So this is the common entrance of the Sikwa, and we are taking some snaps and selfies. This is the Tunnel Rock. We just stepped down from the car to take some snaps. So this is the other side. Just look at the scenic view. This place is really beautiful. It's really difficult to capture in camera everything. In between where we are able to park our car, we just stopped and took some pictures. Now from here we started seeing Sikwa trees. These trees are world's largest trees, and it can be 250 to 300 feet tall. These trees are oldest and longest lived tree species, up to 3000 years approximately. So this is the Giant Forest Museum. We just parked our car and took some pictures and videos. This is also a beautiful place. You can see some giant trees are there. So this is the museum. We didn't get inside it because they were providing some information, general information. We just saw the giant sequoia trees here. This is a, see, this is a big giant tree. This is a beautiful meadow. Just look now how green it is. Here we can see different wild flowers. So we can see some Sherman trees inside the forest. Different trails are there, but due to the hot temperature in the forest, we just avoided to go to the trails and followed the general highway and stopped at few spots. So here is also free shuttle ride if anyone is not willing to drive and they doesn't wish to drive, so they can take the free shuttle service. So till now this elevation is almost 8000 feet from the ground. So we just decided to get down from the car and stop at few points to see the wonderful scenic view. So luckily we saw a bear. He was crossing the road. This is another meadow. Actually, due to the hot temperature, we couldn't complete the entire Sequoia National Forest as we planned. So, hope we will visit again, and along with the Kings Canyon, we'll complete the entire tour. This place is so peaceful. And hope you like my video. So before leaving, please like, share and subscribe and watch Mystic's Canvas. Thank you.